Hey you guys, this is Nimisha and I'm from the Isabella Thoburn College of Lucknow, and currently I'm pursuing my graduation third year from biology, that is zoology and botany. I must say this is one of the best institutes over here in the city, as we are getting a very quality education. The faculty here is very hardworking, very cooperative, and they are really good, and we have been provided with everything whatever our student requires. The environment is really studious over here, and if you talk about the infrastructure of the college, the main building, that is the old building, has really good classes, but not up to the mark. But yeah, if you talk about the white building, the commerce department has an excellent infrastructure and really good facilities, and everything is very updated over there. If you talk about the placement, then the placement itself for graduated students is not so good every year. Maybe 2 to 3 students or 3-4 students get placed in some companies. Whereas if we talk about the postgraduate students, then many big companies like Bajaj, Infosys, Wipro and many other companies come to our campus every year, and many students at a very good pay scale get placed in them.